All right, these are my guinea pigs. The two you see here is this one here is Princess. The one behind, that one in the back there to the very back, as you can see. One in the very back by the arch, I will notch that one. That's Prince. This letter right here, that's King. This lady right here, that's Queen. So yes, we have the royal family. King, Queen, Princess, and Prince. This is the top level. There's a little hatch in here for them. Go inside, hide and sleep, whatever they want to. It's the top section. This is the second section. Lower floor, but they mostly use as the toilet. Okay guys, this was a little walkthrough of my guinea pigs and their dwelling. As you can see, cage is a two-story cage for an upper level. Okay, so here, two-story cage, the upper level. Down in this bottom level, whenever these guys have kids, I put the kids down low. So, I might show you guys how I'm gonna fix this up, but my plan is to build a cage and set it in so that I can move it and use it for other stuff also. But yeah, this was a little walkthrough of my guinea pigs and their cage. This here is King. This lady here is Queen. This fella here is Prince. This lady here is Princess. Have a great day. This is my little homestead. My clams and ponds out.